escape and go back to DS9 and his friends, and we're all going to have a good long laugh at your expense.
Locked onto them. Transport room to bridge. We have the survivors on board. Two women.
An ensign and a lieutenant. Dr. Bashir is checking them now.
That must have been very uncomfortable, Benjamin. Look at that. One of the tines is missing. How did that happen? Did you break it off? But why would you want a small, thin piece of metal? Unless you needed a tool. Been busy. A little repair work while I was gone. Very thoughtful.
Worf.
What is it?
I thought I picked up another distress signal, but now it's gone.
You know, Benjamin, I thought we had established a level of trust between us, but I was wrong. If there's one thing I can't abide, it's betrayal.
Our rescue efforts have been delayed. If we could just have a few more hours.
The true convoy will be completely able to connect to the network, the plasma.
I'm sorry, Captain. Some kind of subspace interference between us and the station. I'll keep trying.
I couldn't understand a word Kira said. Too much interference. Looks to me like we're on our own.
I could understand what she was trying to say.
What about you, Chief? Did you understand?
No, I couldn't understand a word.
Well, it doesn't really matter what we think. Commander Worf is captain here.
We all know what Major Kira's orders were. It would be dishonorable to ignore them.
You will forgive me if I don't consider your honor to be worth Captain Sisko's life.
You may leave the bridge, Doctor. Hell. Set a course for the third planet.
Aye, Captain.
Brought it on yourself, you know.
Just like all your victims.
All my victims. It always comes back to that, doesn't it? All my crimes. I'm such a monster, such an evil man. Behold, Benjamin Sisko, supreme arbiter of right and wrong in the universe. A man of such high moral caliber that he can sit in judgment on all the rest of us.
What the hell do you want from me? My approval? Is that what this is all about? You want me to give you my permission to cause more suffering and death? Well, if that's what you're after, you might as well pull out that phaser and end this right now, because I will never give it to you!
Good! Good! I like this!